Alright, if you're watching this video right now, I'm saying it in the beginning. You have to be over 18 to watch this video, because it's going to be blocked. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today on my channel, we are back. It's been a while, actually. It's been a long time. If this is Gangster Nip, Black Godfather, somebody put this down in the comments, was like, yo, react to that joint. Somebody else put something down in the comments, was like, yo, I've been listening to this dude since I was a teenager and I'm 43. I think that's what he said. Like, the OG status, the king of horrorcore, Gangsta Nip. Gangsta-ness, bro. So this one is Black Godfather. Y'all want to see this original video, go to Gangsta Nip YouTube channel. The link to this video will be in the description. But go follow the real Gangsta Nip on YouTube. That's the real, the only Gangsta Nip on YouTube. So go check that man out. I'll leave that in the description also. That way you can get a direct link and you know where you're going. Other than that, we about to start this. The Black Godfather, man. Y'all watch Godfather of Harlem with Forrest Whitaker with that's not funny. Yeah, show fire. The show is fire, bro. Show is fire. Here we go. Wow, here we go. Check this out. The Black Godfather. This show about to get crazy. I already know, man. South Park Psycho. My lip sync off, I know. South Park is where I started making money, G. I pack a 9mm and dad any bitch to fuck with me. Slanging them rocks and them keys. Left at least 50 dead niggas hanging from trees. Oh, shit. My hood, we don't play back. Gang my dope, they find you bleeding with your motherfucking skull crack. A 9 is my best friend. Inside my closet and my house is packed full of dead men. I see a punk ass cop I don't like. Hollow point, point blank gang. God damn! Pussy kilos and kilos keeping my fucking pockets fat. I'm a nigga causing harm. Come short on my money, it'll cost you an arm. The book I'm slanging dope, I'm the author. You better not fuck with the Black Dog.
That was hard. Alright, I fucked with it. Okay. Okay, yo. This man said he got a bunch of bodies in his closet. I don't know why that was funny to me. Bring that back. He said, why was that funny? Jesus. Went down with me, you get one chance. Only you snitch called a motherfucking ambulance. It's called a motherfucking ambulance. They found his wife's head cut off, laying in a kitchen. Jesus. With a stabbed up face. What about his little girl? She got smothered in a suitcase. Another hit. Oh my God. Yo. That's crazy. I didn't just hear what I just heard. Did I just hear what I just heard? Whoa. Hold on. Hold on. Holy shit. Stop me. Went down with me, you get one chance. One chance only you snitch called a motherfucking ambulance. You know what happened to the last nigga snitching. They found his wife's head cut off, laying in a kitchen. Her son was found dead with a stabbed up face. What about his little girl? She got smothered in a suitcase. That's fucked. If you can't get them, get they family members.
Too many hits, I'm losing business. So I get some new connections solo without a witness. 80 grand a fucking day. I'm clocking 20 grand on a motherfucking bad day. The Godfather niggas can't ignore me. I got so much clout, I got niggas that'll die for me. Cause I'm the Black Godfather. Had a nigga bumped out cause he was short a fucking quarter. I kill niggas for sport. I shoot my own mommy if she come up short. Slanging dope, I'm the author.
And yo,
you better not fuck with the Black Godfather.
And yo.
Whoa.
Look,
you never learned my life. Oh, he said I'm gonna shoot my own mother if she come up short. You can't tell me. Oh my God.
How the hell you don't know where I'm at? If you ain't never been where I've been, do you understand what I'm talking about? They say I'm destined for hell, but so what? I got money in my pockets, bitch, I don't give a fuck. You can say what you wanna say. But if I pull out my gun, please don't shoot what you're gonna say. You hoes steady talking that shit. You can't get the police, cause they own my payroll, bitch. A crazy ass dope man. Rolling with Scarface, terrorists and a peer man. People say I shouldn't have said this. They find your family shot up in the living room headless. When I'm mad, niggas get lit up.
Godfather ain't shit.
Nigga, get up. I don't play when it comes to my dope. Ask that nigga they found dead bleeding with his neck broke. I'm going to hell, that's how I figure. But while I'm on earth, I'ma be a rich nigga. So I slanged and slanged always packing a gun. Before I die, I pass the business to my son. And then I'll teach him the ropes. Cause a nigga can't get shit unless he slang dope. Dealing kilos and carry a trigger. Before you die, kill at least 300 niggas. The book of slang and dope, I'm the author. You better not fuck with the Black Godfather.
Yo, check this out.
Oh my God.
I'm serious about this, right?
Mm.
Brand, man, no problem.
Hey, yo.
Do it for 5 grand, cause you ain't get a whole lot for a whole
this
whole
man.
Yo, check this out.
Oh,
$2
shit.
That'll be a set price. What you think about that? No?
Yo.
Well, fuck it. Fuck it. We just do it for free. Kill his ass. Leave his ass dead, splattered, guts in the street. Yeah.
Guts in the street. He was dead ass guts in the street.
Hey yo. Hey yo.
Bro. I don't know what was worse. Shoving a little girl and suffocating her in the suitcase or shooting your own mama because she's short on the money. Like, what the fuck? Oh my God. I knew what I was getting myself into. I want to see this original video. It's going to be down in the description. Don't forget to hit up the Real Gangsta Nip. Follow my mans. I'm going to end this video here. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitch because I'll be live streaming. And, thank y'all for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Ay, look. You fell in love with the thought of a better thing changing like girls with a wedding ring. Red or rain, better thing, hand thing, elevate, medicate, meditate, heaven gate, you know. She living her life like Juno, we're pregnant, well, who knows, you thinking you do know, what turns out you don't know, you mad at me, local, you trying to fuck you with that.